quiet, calm, and kind were my first impression of you. Indeed, I was right about your kind-hearted nature, but not with your quietness or calmness. With you, I could be myself, tell you my stories, and have a leaning shoulder I could lean on.
Hendaklah sebagai suami dan istri, saudara berdua saling memenuhi kewajiban satu kepada yang lain dalam hal saling mengasihi, saling menghibur, dan saling mendukung.
You pulled me out of my own bubble world to realize that life is so much more than this. I promise to always respect you, support you, and to love you because you have shown me what love feels like. Sebastian, I choose to be by your side for the rest of my days.
Jessica, with you, I am able to see the whole spectrum of life. Without you, I am colorblind. Brought color to my dull life and showed me that life is not just a monochromatic painting. I live most of my days thousands of miles away from home, thus mere hundreds was not too far to chase the rainbow at the end of the journey.
Jessica Wijaya, di hadapan Allah, aku mengaku dan menyatakan menerima dan mengambilmu sebagai istriku. Aku berjanji akan memelihara dan tetap mengasihimu sampai kematian memisahkan kita.
Maka Tuhan berkata, tidak baik dia sendiri. Aku berikan seorang penolong, diambil dari tulang rusuknya dan diberikan, dibangun seorang wanita dan dipertemukan. Maka Adam berkata, inilah dia tulang dari tulangku, daging dari dagingku. Artinya bagian hidup yang tidak bisa dipisahkan.
I promise that together we shall see God's plan for our life fulfilled. To love and to cherish one another, for you are the greatest gift of my life.